touch and go. Touch, go, touch, go, touch, go, touch. Got it?
Yes.
Yes.
So as you can see, you can pretty much get a good slap in hand up to a jab. Yeah? I wouldn't suggest for a minute keep doing that. But this is just to get your reactions fast. In combat, it might be you jab, you hit five, you hit a couple yourself, but what about this? Can you get this moving faster? If he hits you with that, the other two don't make it, yeah? So let's catch the point. Yeah? And again, don't feel we don't poke him in the eyes with this, but as he's coming, poke his guard and then start to pull his face. Keep these in front of you so they're acting like a shield, yeah? Obviously, these will be going in his eyes into the combat, but here, just hit him on the top of the head and you can push him back. It's pretty unpleasant and you can gain an advantage against the jabber. Right?
You don't lie.
No, they were rather skinny nose, weren't they? But did any connect with any force?
No.
No, so the force is right on the edge, but I was pretty much touching the skin of his nose, yeah? So, it's your turn next. Yes? So, do it. So it's touching the skin of his nose, but no impact. Yes? Alright, make a posture move. Put your head in the water. Keep it there. Move again. Now, I know nobody does this in sparring, yeah? But all you're trying to do is just get used to targeting without actually popping them. Your sides, and each time you're putting your hand out. Sometimes when you're this, you're just prejudging that every time, can you see?
Yes.
Well this, you've got body motion, and you've got two shots, yeah? So it's a bit harder, be more careful. Dojo.co.uk.